Our income's solid at the moment. We should start considering where we can look to invest the profits we're making back into the team.
Okay, there's been some damage to the floor. We recommend you come in so we can make repairs. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car.
Focus now for the rest of the race.
DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. To catch up with the car ahead, gap is currently around 5 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Seconds a lap to the car behind, 2 seconds. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. gap to the car in front is 19.1 seconds. The overtake button for more power. Let me know you're okay.
That's it for another magnificent... Well, what... So let's see what effect this result has had on the drivers' standings. David Coulthard is the new leader of the Drivers' Championship after today's result. Let's focus on the driver of the day.
Morning, boss. This week's income from the sponsors has cleared, and we're making good profit against our running costs. Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix. We have a problem regarding our driver. How do you want to handle this? You handled that well. Thank you.
Are you all right? Engine off, engine off.
Down.
Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. Side pods have taken damage. Keep an eye on your engine temperatures. Cooling may be adversely affected. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, you've taken damage to the side pods. Expect to feel a little bit more drag than normal. Approaching the pit window, and you're going to be on mediums. Critically damaged. Okay, gap ahead is 16.1 seconds. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Okay, David's in the pit lane. David in the pits. The rear diffuser's taking a little damage, but the effect should be minimal for now. Thank you. car in front is 28.1 seconds. Flag. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. All right, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
They've done a brilliant job, I must say. Here comes... It's a great result for David Coulthard, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the driver's championship.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so... Give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content. And if you saw the recent video... interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.